I'm Roland Griffiths. I'm a professor in the departments of psychiatry and neuroscience at Johns Hopkins, where I've been since graduating from psychopharmacology training program at University of Minnesota. So I've been at Hopkins since '72.